Hey y'all, welcome back. Today we're going to be making spicy hibachi. And I know I always say this, put your hair up. But because I'm going to be the only person eating this food today, and I'm tired, guess what? We just about to make this video real quick, make it very quick, simple. This is a great meal to give to your significant other, or if you're trying to get a significant other, Valentine's Day. So this is going to be a quick, spicy hibachi grill meal at home. Hey, and if you like this content, please like, comment, subscribe, and be a part of the Oowhee Army. And hit that notification bell so you will never miss one of my videos. Again, this channel, we are trying to grow it because I like to give back to the community. Without followers, I'm not able to do as much. So please like, comment, and subscribe. Now, let's get into this food. All right, guys, we're back. So, first thing we're gonna do, we have our grill right here heating up. These crab legs, we're gonna cook closer to the end of our food being done because crab legs does not take a lot of time. So once we're done with our chicken, we're gonna put our crab legs on.
That right there is a Cajun seasoning. That right there is my seafood seasoning. You can purchase these items through me.
First thing we're gonna do,
rice vinegar. Your choice.
I also want to add some oil, actually. And it's just to season the whole griddle up before I start cooking anything on it. I season the grill every time I cut it off, but sometimes, you know, you don't do a great job, and I really don't want any of our food today to stick. I'm going to take some of the excess oil off. Into our drip pan.
That I made. If you want directions for that stuff, go to my white rice video. It's in the beginning of it. I put that on mostly everything that I put this on Vietnamese.
This is my seasoning, Cajun blend. You can use whatever you have or you can purchase some for me. I'll appreciate it.
You are just holding that thing.
Garlic butter sauce. Garlic's getting stuck.
That spicer just got clean by itself. Our beef.
I'm
a little oil down. This time, we're gonna do it different. We're gonna put the seasoning on the meat first. That is our cream, mine.
This is the homemade sauce I made yesterday on my other video. This is what I use for all of my Chinese and Asian meals. You wanna put some of that?
Yeah, make sure y'all cook that chicken all the way through. Because nobody wants a salmonella. That's the sauce that I need. There's something wrong with her, y'all. I like that messy trick I just did. I had to do it, y'all, because I'm cutting. I'm cutting the calories and I'm cutting this video up. See? I thought she was cutting. That one's still there still. I'm gonna keep you right into the video as I say, you can't keep the food out your mouth. Thank you.
ginger keeps getting stuck. Gotta make that hole a little bit bigger. That's what she said.
Creole seasoning. A little bit more of my stuff. Thank you.
Valentine's Day. What are y'all cooking? Y'all booze? Let me know in the comments below. If this hit one of y'all meals, hey, tag me in that picture. Let me see. Let me see you work.